The news was like blasted everywhere. Somebody ran their mouth at the after being at the reunion and broke my news that we did get married and it will be seen on the season finale. So we have that to look forward to. It really is a beautiful moment. The whole just everything turned out beautifully and it was just exciting to finally kind of like get to that point where we are actually making it happen because you know we had a lot of issues with scheduling and you'll see that we did it our way. And I think you know a lot of people, you know, whether it's castmates or viewers, don't under you know it's like they want everyone to kind of live a cookie cutter life and nobody should feel pressure to do things the way that they think other people want to see them do it. And so we did it the way what felt good to us and I think it comes across when you watch it.